Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to convert from FAT32 to NTFS and vice versa using the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to convert from FAT32 to NTFS using the AOMEI Partition Assistant, you can go ahead and you can find the drive that you want to convert to FAT32 or NTFS. Then you can select that partition. As you can see, this partition is currently FAT32. So I'm going to convert that to NTFS. And to do that, you can right click on the partition. Then you can go to advanced, and then you can click on convert to NTFS. Once you click on that, you'll see this window appear. Then click on OK. Then you'll need to click on apply up here. So you can apply that action. Then just click on proceed. Click on yes. It's going to execute that operation, and you'll just need to wait for it to finish. And once it's finished, you'll see this message that says it's been completed successfully. You can just click on OK. It's going to reload the disks, and if you go down to that disk again, you'll see it's now converted from FAT32 to NTFS. Now, if you want to convert it back to FAT32, you'll see if you right click on this partition and you go to advanced, you can't convert it back to FAT32 using this method. What you'll need to do is you'll need to select the partition, then go to the convert menu up here, click on that, and then click on convert NTFS to FAT32. It'll open up this new wizard. You'll need to select NTFS to FAT32, and you'll also see you won't be losing any data when you do this. Just click on next, then select the partition that you want to convert. For me, it's this flash drive partition, so I'll select that and then click on next. And then you can leave all of these settings on default, then click on proceed, and then click on yes, and it's going to start converting that NTFS drive to a FAT32. And once it's finished, you'll see this message that says it's been completed successfully. You can just click on OK, then click on finish, then click on cancel, click on yes, and it's going to reload the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And if we have a look at the file system on this flash drive now, it's converted back to FAT32, and I still have all of the data intact on this drive. So that's how you can convert from FAT32 to NTFS and vice versa. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.